going to make a tiny bit of an Oscar speech. I first want to thank my band. They're amazing. Yes, please clap. They transformed my songs into awesome music. Thank you so much. And Mike actually is not really in my band. He joined it because my original piano player, yes, I don't know where he is. Isaac, thank you so much for helping me. But Mike Reyes on piano. Joe Velarde on guitar and ukulele. Dylan Grottle on bass. John Kreitz on drums. Stand up. Nick Jindreski on trumpet. Okay, now for my Oscar speech. I'd like to thank my family, of course, my parents for letting me go to music school and follow my dreams. It was expensive. thank you. Oh, actually, we're maybe calling the band Emily Miele and the Student Loans. That was my sister's idea. It makes sense. No, thank you so much for believing me, and oh my God, I'm gonna cry. And just thank you so much for everything, and I'd like to thank my Aunt Stella for, she also supported me in my singing, so thank you. My teachers, there's a lot to remember. Julie Hardy, she's my voice teacher for like 3 years. Dr. Harper, that's all I can think of, but Christopher, if he's here, thank you so much. All the teachers is new school, thank you so much. Chris, for taking pictures of me, if you saw them, he did a wonderful job. Photoshop is awesome. But that really is my face. And thank you for taking video. And the sound people in the back, thank you so much. And then just two more people. We gotta separate them, but they are my best friends. Tina Shu.
I love you,
I love you too. Thank you so much for everything. And Blanche Smith, my roommate now, thank you so much. She has supported me so much through all of this, and I appreciate it, and I love you so much. Thank you, everybody, for coming to my senior recital. One more thing. After I have dinner with my gorgeous family, we're going to a bar, me and my sister. It's called the Ninth Ward. Elizabeth, where is it?
It's on 2nd Ave between 12th and 11th.
It's on 2nd Ave between 12th and 11th. Unlabeled. Yes, it's unlabeled. It's called Ninth Ward. Please come. We'll be there all night. I don't really need to go to school all night. School is not important anymore. I'm graduating. No. Please do come. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you.